That was.
Yeah, they're doing the same thing. The hitch is spawning, bass is spawning.
Bass fishing is all confidence. If you have confidence in a lure, you're going to catch them no matter what you do. As long as you keep throwing it, you got the confidence going down the line, the fish is going to eat it. Here at Clear Lake, it's all about the spot on the spot. A lot of guys will come around and they'll fish an area, or they'll fish a mouth of one of these creek channels or something, and there's always a little break or a little rock pile or a little bush that's where the majority of the big ones are going to hold. It's true to the T. A lot of guys will just fish the mouth, but there's always a spot on the spot, and that's what me and Matt are doing right now. Mm-hmm. All right, we're going up the back here. Oh yeah.
Nice, buddy. Nice fish, buddy.
Oh, no way! Are you kidding me? Awesome, dude.
Unbelievable.
Pretty good water.
Guys, it's starting off. Jesus. And look at how they pick up.